In city news, a smoother ride to Lacey Sports Complex will cost almost $1 million. Oskaloosa will pay Cornerstone Excavating of Washington, Iowa, $980,000 to rebuild a stretch of Green Street and Laveen Avenue. The company will basically rebuild the road from scratch, making it wider, adding sewer drains, curbs, and sidewalks. The project is scheduled to begin mid-July and last 75 working days. Some prep work for the project has already started. This week, utility crews were welding together new gas lines that will go underground. Sports fans have two alternate routes to Lacey while Green Street is under construction. The Oskaloosa engineering firm Garden & Associates will get $19,000 to design drainage improvements along High Avenue next to Brown Shoe Fit and Taso's. Also, Garden will map out plans for parking lot improvements between JCPenney and Mathew Carpet. Oskaloosa has chosen who will initially represent the city on the Regional Airport Board. The council appointed Jim Hansen and former council member Pam Blomgren to the six-person board. Jim Hansen also serves on Oskaloosa's Board of Adjustment and Historic Preservation Board. Pella has also selected its three members. Mahaska County Board of Supervisors had a chance to appoint its one rep, but didn't Monday because Supervisors Ken Rosenboom and Willie Van Wielden said they didn't have any information on the two people wanting the county is only available spot.
So it's your intention to appoint this today? We haven't even seen the applications till 30 seconds ago. I find that.
Well, the deadline was.
Well, but.
Don't make any difference what the deadline was. I haven't seen these either.
I haven't seen them. I'm not prepared to make a decision on something I haven't even looked at.
The supervisors tabled the discussion until their next meeting, Monday, May 21st.